Alright, I don't know the train ID on that one, but if I figure it out, I will. This is my first shot with the Droid X on the dash mount to see what the video looks like.